All right, guys, I am getting ready to clean a white wool rug with the Challenger and a brand new Glad pad. So I've never cleaned with a Glad pad before, so why not start out with a white wool rug? Anyway, it's pre-sprayed and ready to go. I've got the CD glider underneath it. So I'm gonna set up the machine and clean it in real time. So it's just a rug, so we'll just run it in real time. All right, here we go. had his first time with the Glad pad. Quite a bit of wear for a soft wool rug to have done to a Glad pad. So I don't know how those are going to turn out in the future, if I would actually buy them, because if we'd have done anything like a Oliphant Berber, we would have eaten it to pieces. I don't know exactly what they're made out of. Glad pad TRS. I don't know anything about them really. Anyway, but I'm gonna groom the carpet out and we'll take a quick look at it. The vacuum out and get some of those fibers that are along the side and some of the stuff that came up on it. It's got a lot of wear on this rug. They've had it about 2 years now. It's not showing like it's gonna wear well at all. It's wearing out pretty quick. It's in the main traffic area. See what it used to look like as compared to what it looks like now. Anyway, this is what happened to the brand new Glad pad. And these are the guys that I really like. I like the pads made by Challenger. This has been used multiple times and it's still holding up just fine. It's more aggressive for sure. All right guys, that does it for this job here. I'm actually gonna do one more couch upstairs that I was just asked to do. So I'm not gonna cover that, but I've got another job in the neighborhood stretching a couple of rooms and cleaning a couple as well. So after I leave here, I may cover some of that. Thanks for watching, guys, and God bless.